Varsity Boys team scores in third place, Yorba Linda with 112 points. In second place, Varsity Boys Crawford, 111 points. And in first place, with 34 points, Capital Technology.
I felt it. My body could, my body was fine. It was this. I was trying to, like,
not gonna hear us.
In first.
No, let's go.
Let's go, Paulina! Yeah! Let's go, Paulina! Good job! Good job! Good job!
Yeah.
Audrey, Heath from Capistrano Valley with 1746. Second across with the girls' varsity, Natalie, Gonzalez, Providence, Burbank, 1754. Third, 1701. Followed by Olivia Reed, Yorba Linda, 1808. And Marlo Harris from Green Hills, 1804. 37. Let's get Audrey Heath up here. Audrey, you are the top female runner of section two. Audrey Heath, come on up. Top runner, top female runner for section two. Varsity boys have a new course record to celebrate. Jamba Juice is doing a buy one, get one free with Jamba Juice. City Boys Foothill Tech still needs to get their team award. First place for Foothill Technology, Varsity Boys.
Come on. Who is shooting worse? Last call. Who is shooting worse?